out in the arena, all dressed up to the brim. Said he just came down from a place called High Lorraine. Said he came to ride a horse, the one they called the Blue. He didn't look like a cowboy in his Continental suit. He stared at the way he dressed, but he never said a word. Walked on by the rest of us as if he hadn't heard. Past the bucks went to the man that could ride this white guy used. The meter horse was never more than the one they called a brute. The horse that he was looking for was in chute number 8. He walked up very slowly, put his hand upon the gate. We knew he was a thoroughbred when he pulled his sack of pills from the inside pocket of his Continental suit. He rolled himself a quarter, let it stand in there. Blew himself a smoke ring and he watched it disappear. Thought he must be crazy when he opened up the gate. Standing just inside was 1,500 pounds of hay. The buckskin tried to run him down, but the stranger was too quick. He stepped aside and threw his arms around the horse's neck. Pulled himself upon the back of the horse they called a brute. Said like he was born there in his Continental suit. The brute's hind end was in the air, his front end on the ground. Kicking at a squeal, he tried to shake the stranger down. The stranger didn't give an inch, he came to ride the brute. He came to ride the buckskin in a Continental suit. I turned round to look at Jim, he was watching me. I said, I don't believe the crazy thing I think I see. I think I see the outlaw, the one they call the brute, ridden by a cowboy in a Continental suit. The brute came to a standstill, a shame he'd been rolled by a city cowboy in some Continental clothes. Stranger took his money, we don't know where he went. We don't know where he came from, and we haven't seen him since. The moral of the story, never judge by what they wear. Underneath some ragged clothes could be a millionaire. Everybody listen, don't be fooled by this delusion. This sure enough from Buster, it is Continental suit.
They don't write them like that anymore, do they? Right?